When the sun rises, I wake up and chase my dreams. I won't regret when the sun sets, 'cause I live my life like I'm a beast.
God, please put you on me with the armor to calm me when it's drama like Gandhi. Could've gone the other way many times, could've turned Dali with the llama. But I squash my beefs and things seem to be looking decent recently. But don't jinx it, it's like Clint Eastwood looking for peace. Though maybe not finna enter the priesthood, but at least should make an attempt to show some remorse and to be some sort of repenter for the people. I've been a minister, not a preacher, but a shit starter and finisher. Inner the mind of a thick skin, but a short tipper. This patience of mine is thinner than twine is when I get attacked. So I might say something back that might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap or what I have to say on the mic, then you might wanna act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap, 'cause I'm a
motherfucking
man. Intestines, and they never been yes men. They gon' tell me when I'm fucking up the minute I'm ever giving it less. Then I'm about to vomit and I can feel it coming, 'cause failure's something I can barely stomach. And I only listen to my gut, so unless you're my fucking belly button, don't tell me
nothing.
Who think I'm talking about? List me up when I'm down and out. Still look to him without
a doubt.
Still
got outside
out. Like he's never been allowed, I'm out. Should've never been allowed, I'm out. Now that I got a higher power, now when I black out, power out. It's not like powerless, but they crowd around. They tend to flock like shepherds, the black sheep. But I'll be the worst thing that these motherfuckers ever heard. When I'm counted out, you'll be D-O-A. That announcement pronounce you dead when they sound it out. So prepare for arrival, your arch enemy surrounds you now. He's all around you. Not even the doctors at the hospital are gonna shiggy shock you back to life. Is it piggy possible to revive you? That's hard to the diggy guys. Diggy stop, and it's not an option, something I'm not gonna do. I'm the Iggy Pop, if it pop when I walk in the booth. Dog, I'm the truth, like Biggie rocking with Tupac in a suit. Talking the proof, dropping a deuce. Fill up a syllable clip like a refillable script cock and a shoot. Who you think's my clock that I use, that I pull from to get my strength up against these haters? And they'll be waiting at the gate when you get sprayed up, sitting you home straight up to deal with my
the fucking bass. I'm a fucking bass. I'm a motherfucking bass. Fucking motherfucking bass.
You run around the game like it's a fire. I spit acid, bitch, like I got cyanide in my saliva. Watch me wet and heat shit up like I'm a washer and a dryer. While I beat you in your head until you tired.
I'm a motherfucking bitch.
See the baby out of my niggas is open. I'm doing it again, tripping in the wrong gang. Got a nigga while I like it in the bullpen. Nigga, they wishing the hell they be hoping. Let out with a minute and I stop and I will finish. But I drop and always kill a nigga hotter than a skillet. Think you fucking with the guard, you gotta be joking. Every single time you niggas see me step inside the door, killing everything with 1,000 gorillas behind me, so I suggest you bounce to let your chick eat my salami slow.
Damn.
While I continue to dance on niggas in the hood with that tsunami flow. Get back, homie, for your get snap. I even got a bitch trapped in a club with a snub nose. While I make them black with a banger and a crack, niggas in a can of pack, everybody till the club close. Haters, I see you sitting over there. That's why you see me blacking everywhere.
I'm a motherfucking bass. I'm a fucking bass. I'm a motherfucking bass. Fucking bass, bass, bass. I'm a motherfucking bass.
You know what I'm from.
I'm a motherfucking bass.
You know what I'm from.
I'm a motherfucking bass.
You know what I'm from.
I'm a motherfucking bass.
You know what I'm from.
I'm a motherfucking bass.
Also represent anyone on the receiving end of those jokes you a bit. I'm the nightmare you fell asleep and then woke up still in. I'm your karma closing in with each stroke of a pen. Perfect time to have some remorse to show for your sin. Nope, it's hopeless. I'm the denial that you're hopelessly in. When they say all of this is approaching its end, but you refuse to believe that it's over. Here we go all over again. Backs to the wall, I'm stacking up all their minds. Toilet talk, yeah, 'cause I'm talking a lot of shit. But I'm backing it all up, but in my head there's a voice in the back and it hollers after the track is demolished. I am your lack of a conscience. I'm the ringing in your ears. I'm the polyps on the back of your tonsils eating your vocal cords after your conscience. I'm your time that's almost up that you haven't acknowledged. Grab for some water, but I'm that pill that's too jagged to swallow. I'm the bullies you hate that you became. With every faggot you slaughter coming back on you, every woman you insult. Better but the double standard you have when it comes.
comes to your daughters, I represent everything you take for granted, cause Marshall Mathers, the rapper's facade is half a facade, and Matthew and Stan's just symbolic of you not knowing what you have till it's gone. Cause after all the glitz and the glam, no more fans that are calling your name. Cameras are off, sad, but it happens to all of them. I'm the highest, like to say I told you so. Foreshadows of all the things that are to follow. I'm the future, the T to show you what happens tomorrow. If you don't stop after they call you, be slapping like a rap who can't call it quits when it's time to walk away. I'm every guilt trip, the baggage you had. But as you gather up all your possessions, if there's anything you have left to say, lesson makes an impact, then don't bother. So for your rest of case, better make sure you're packing a wallop.
So, one last time, I'm back. For it fades in the black and it's all over. Behold the final chapter in the saga, trying to recapture that lightning trapped in a bottle. Twice the magic that started it all. Tragic portrait of an artist tortured, trapped in his own drawings, tapping the thoughts blacker and darker than anything imaginable. He goes a wild stab in the dark.